Now, after the chip is the dump is patched and writeed to the chip, now we have to connect the CMOS, okay, and install the power cord. And when install the power cord, it switch on by itself. Okay. You have to wait. F1.
Yes.